the best way to childproof is to get down into the baby's point of view. Come on, Monroe. Come on. Yeah. Get down on your hands and knees and start crawling around like a baby. It'll show you things you didn't even think about. Let me tell you something. It's a whole nother world down there.
Show me more. That was good.
If she drops that, it's gonna break.
That's a good one, Monroe. Thank you. Can you show us some more? We got that one. Thank you. Anything else, Monroe?
Hi, Maryse. Okay, what you all doing on the floor?
Can you show us more? The oven?
I just didn't realize how many things a baby can get into. Little things that you think make the house look nice. Never thought about it until now.